try and get those flavors that you get from the Cuban sandwich, roll it up into a sort of taquito and get that same effect that you'd expect to see with a Cuban cigar.
So to make our smoking Cuban sandwich, we start off with a warm tortilla. We obviously use a French's American mustard. Good squiggle in there. Then we have the relish, the New York pickle.
French's classic yellow mustard brings so much to our Cuban sandwich. It is the best American mustard out there. It's sweet, it has a certain spice, it adds so much more than a normal English mustard or a Dijon.
Swiss cheese, our Emmental. We've got a dry cured ham. And then we're gonna top this with a pulled, slow cooked collar of pork. And then to bind it all together, we just use a combination of cheddar and Wensleydale in there as well. Roll it really tightly to try and get that cigar look. Go fold side down so it seals it.
I thought, how can we present it? Well, there's no better way than putting it in a Cuban cigar box. For an added bit of theatre, let's pump it full of smoke, because we can get that theatre and that smell, and it does resonate throughout the flavour of the Cuban sandwich as well.
Our smoking Cuban cigar.
After winning the non-traditional Cuban sandwich, we were really excited in terms of how we wanted to put that on the menu. We thought, oh, let's launch this as a separate menu item first, not on the main menu, and we thought afternoon tea. So here's your sandwich. Now we've created a cocktail, being a Cuban rum tea, and sell it as a package like that.